Welcome to Hatoful Boyfriend, where I'm gonna be playing as a girl, apparently. I was gifted by this by Nux. So you can go yell at Nux. Yell at her for me, please. Because I'm gonna be a bird or a girl. I don't know. I don't know what to expect. I'm going into this game blind. And this is what you guys were hyped up to see for some reason as soon as I tweeted it out. So I don't know what is going on. Oh, Jesus. All right, so enter your first name. Oh, wait. Oh no. Wait. Oh, no. Wait a minute. I made a mistake. Let me exit out real quick. No. I hit enter by accident. Oops. Welcome to St. Pigeonaceous. Please enter your name. So, by some fucked up request, someone donated... Oh, I can't fit Debrafex! No! I can't fit Debrafex! It doesn't fit! Okay, no, it has to be this. It has to be Deborah. That's how Gomp spells it for some reason. I am so... I'm so scared right now. Like, that's how they spell it, but like, isn't it Deborah this? It's two ways, isn't it? I don't even know what the canonical way of it is. So, I guess we're just going with Deborah. We'll go with Deborah. Okay. Deborah. Fex. God damn it. This is so stupid. What am I getting myself into? What bet? Shut up, vet! Is Deborah Fex okay? I guess it is. I don't know. Is it? Jesus Christ. Yeah, sure, no, I know, it's okay. I just want the full experience. Oh, Jesus. St. Pigeonation, it's a school blessed with extensive curricula and facilities. It's already been a year since I ended my ordinary life and walked through these gates. I should probably say, this school is known for one thing in particular. This school is Japan's, no, the world's greatest gathering place for gifted Bert. Birds who want to study the arts, the sciences, even sports, all come to St. Pigeonations. This sounds stupid. The teaching staff and student body are both made up of a diverse blend of birds of different backgrounds and species. I'm often asked why I chose to come here despite not being a bird. It's a long story. Oh, Jesus. Oh no, I don't know what to expect, dude. This game is super loud still. Oh no. Oh my god, it's a pig! Oh my god! Yeah! It's a fucking pigeon! It's a pigeon! It's a pigeon! It's a fucking pigeon! Why? Why is it a pigeon? Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, my God. He's a literal pigeon. Oh, my God. I can't do this, dude. Oh, no. Okay. Alright, here we go. Ryuta! Usually you have been ready for an hour by now, Deborah. Overslept? Oh my god. Ryuta Kawara. This rock dove is named Kawara Ryuta. We've been friends since he was barely hatched. He can be a little mischievous, but he's responsible and kind. Breakfast was a little hard to catch today. I can't relax without red meat inside. Living as a hunter-gatherer sounds tough. I'd be happy to make you breakfast, you know. Oh my lord, dude. I might take you up on that offer when starvation looms. Thanks, Ryuta. Oh my. Oh, the bell already? Come on, we need to hurry to class. Jeepers, no good being late on the first day. I just can't. And so Ryota pulled me along into the school. Today is the start of a new semester. I wonder what lies in store. It was all I could do to adjust to the atmosphere last year. Better make up for all that lost fun. Best words. Hatoful Boyfriend, the most splendid and greatest academy of the pigeon, by the pigeon and for the pigeon. First term. It's a bunch of fucking pigeons. This is so dumb. Really, guys? Oh my lord. Okay. I think we're in 2-3. Ryota and I are in the same class again. Old faces, new faces. Strange thrill fills my heart as I look around as the assembled birds. I hope we all get along. Here's to the formation of many happy memories. Oh, the teacher's here. Oh my god. Why? Okay. Good morning, everybody. I'm Anaki Kozaki. I seem to be your teacher this year. I specialize in math and physics, and also some other things. Sir, wake up! It's homeroom! He sleeps with his eyes open? Oh my lord. This quill is Nanaki Kozaki. He's a famously horrific math professor. I heard rumors, but I hadn't expected him to fall asleep just like that. Apparently he's well known as a mathematician. Just goes to show, great minds come in all forms. Ah, I'm sorry. It's a little warm in here. Which reminds me, we have a transfer student. Please, introduce yourself, Shirogane. Oh no. We got that edgy bird already? We have that edgy bird already. We have the edgy bird. Oh my god. What is the point? I have no wish to speak with commoners. Do not think I'm here because I wish to be. Oh, well, I guess that's that. Hey, that's no good! But he doesn't want to introduce himself. But we can't just let him break the rules like that, sir. The system will collapse. We'll all turn into Kulaks and dissenters. Well, when you put it like that, you gotta at least say your name, Shirogane. ... Shirogane LaBelle Sakuya. Oh my god. This is so fucking stupid. It seems this fantail is Shirogane Sakuya. Says we'll make any birdie pro- ANY BIRDIE! Oh my god! He's pretty stuck up, but then transferring is never easy. I hope we could be friends. Sakuya sits down, glaring daggers at Ryota and me. I think the little bird is telling me there's going to be trouble down the line. Oh my god. Lunch already? Today's slipping by so quickly. That reminds me, I've had these books out from the library all summer. I'll return them now. Where is everyone? Aside from the receptionist, there's hardly any birdie here. Huh? Is someone looking at me? Probably just my imagination. Or not. A mourning dove stands in a dark corner, staring in my direction. Mourning doves aren't very common in Japan, but apparently they're everywhere in America. Did you want something from me? Nageki. He looked away. Jesus Christ. I don't know what kind of voice to give him. I don't know what voice to give this guy. I don't know what voice to give him. What voice do I give him? Like, I don't know what. Because Aaron's calling him my sweet Nageki, and like, I don't know what kind of voice I'm supposed to give him. So precious boy. Emo voice. My favorite baby bird boy. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Not really. I'm pretty sure it was him who I felt looking at me. There's no one else here.
Are you sure?
Yes, I want anything with you. It's the things you're carrying that I'm interested in.
He glances at the desk as if to say, hurry up and return them already. Oh, sorry, huh. They were a little too dense and I never finished them. Were you waiting for them all summer? ... He silently returns his gaze to his book. Maybe he's in a bad mood? I'm Fex Deborah, a sophomore. What about you? ... You're...
Nageki.
Fujishiro.
Fujishiro Nageki. Freshman.
What am I playing, dude?
Fujishiro Nageki, huh? Maybe it's just because he's a morning dove, but he seems a little sad. Leave me alone.
He's reading his book again. Okay, sorry to bother you.
I keep meeting depressing people today.
You ever hear how Alex from Thirst Strike sounds? Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Now that I have that out of the way, I think I'll head back to class.
Wait, isn't that...
You should have been instructed not to approach me in school.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Come on, Sequoia, what kind of thing is that to say to your own brother, after all these years? My brother? You must be joking. You never once been a brother to me. Please, don't try to talk to me again. I have no time for half-breeds. I'll be going now. Hey, wait, just...
Oh, no.
I guess, even if we're in the same school, now what's done is done.
I hadn't meant to eavesdrop, but I think I just overheard something juicy. The ever-popular trendsetter and ladies' man, Sakazaki Yuya, is Sakuya's brother?
I wonder what the story behind that is.
Hey! Help.
You hear that whole thing, right? Are you a friend of Sakuya's?
I'm sorry? I didn't mean to listen in on you. Oh, God. You have plushies of these characters? No sweat. I try to stay sexy and suave in front of you, little ladies, but that there wasn't too cool.
Suave and sexy, he says.
Wow, Rico Suave. I can't deal with that. I'm sorry, Cat. I'm sorry.
This phantom pigeon is Sakazaki Yuya, an upperclassman. I never talked to him before, but he's famous, or infamous, throughout school. Every birdie knows him.
Every bird.
You're Deborah, right? How did you...
I know every birdie here. Besides, you're the only human. A single poppy in a field of rye.
Did you say you were a friend of Sakuya's?
Not exactly. We had a rather ballistic introduction this morning. We're in the same class, that's all. I never had thought that stuck-up aristocrat wannabe was your brother.
Aristocrat wannabe.
He is an aristocrat, actually. The genuine article in the flesh.
He is?
He's a bit of a pain, so good luck, mon ami. Adieu.
Are they French?
Jesus Christ.
He really is a noble bird. I never heard anything like that about Yuya, though. Probably a twisty business.
Oh my God, Nux.
That's all for today. Stay safe, everyone.
Yay!
Huh? Sir, where's Ryota?
He said he was going to the infirmary. Maybe you should go with Steve. He's still there.
Oh God.
Now that I think about it, Ryota always did have a weak stomach. I should go to the infirmary just to make sure he's okay.
Oh my God. This is so confusing. I'm so...
Excuse me.
No birdies here.
Cortland, help me. For the love of God, Cortland. There's no one sleeping behind the curtains, and the doctor isn't here either. The hunter-gatherer instinct feels no presence. There's no birdie here.
Ryota.
No reply.
The infirmary is empty.
Weird. Did he go home already?
I feel a little nervous poking around the empty room. Now that I think of it, I haven't been in here much before. Unlike Ryota, I'm perfectly healthy.
Whoa, they got all kinds of drugs in here.
Oh, I can't say any of this. Ethapar, Triphae, Lucio, Benzene.
What do these even do?
Care to find out?
Oh! The doctor?
Oh my God, he's huge! He's huge!
He's huge! He's huge!
He's huge. Look at that motherfucker's huge. Oh, he's thick. Daddy bird. Oh, big boys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Help, 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 help. Hold on a second. Why is he so big? Like, I don't understand, like, oh my lord. They're plump. Oh, he's a pheasant. I don't like where this is going. All right.
I'll feed you all sorts of things if you want. Mm-hmm.
No, thank you. He's huge. God damn it. He's a keeper. This partridge is Iwamine Shu, the school doctor. He's a rather creepy in person and has a bad reputation among the student body. Everybody knows that even just talking to him can bring you down with aspergillus or even worse things. And I've never even heard him come in the door. Ninja doctor? Perfect voice, to be honest.
You're like you have a good reason to be in here. Did you need something?
I heard Ryota Kawari from 2 to 3 was supposed to be here.
Him? He's already gone.
Oh. Why didn't he come find me before going home? Sorry to bother you. I'll be going now.
Oh, my lord.
Finally out of that den of evil. Ryota's already gone home. What do I do now? Oh! I never got around to joining a club last year. Maybe I'll go take a look at some of my options. I think there are clubs for baseball, soccer, track, kendo, migration, bird watching. Wasn't there another one? Anyway, I'll start with the track team. I ran in the middle of school, and it's always funny watching the birds hop around. They hop when they race, do they really? That's adorable sounding. I think their club room is on the ground floor, off to the side. White Dove is having a tantrum outside. Oh. Coo coo! There is no pudding for a man. Ogre-san rejects it. It is a lie! A vicious falsification! He's dancing around on a squished pudding. Hey, that's not very nice to the pudding. This is Oko-san. He doesn't really look it, but supposedly he's a fantail pigeon, I think. Either way, he's hyper. Oh, god damn it. Should I add like a voice effect for this thing? Like, coo! Oko-san has suffered a deception most vile! A wretched betrayal! Betrayal? God damn it. Coo! Oka-san instructed that pudding be provided for new members! Fucking damn it. Coo! But there is no pudding! Ousted, scorned, betrayed, dragged into the street and shot by those he trusted most! It's squished and filthy, but the thing under his feet looks like normal store-bought pudding. What's wrong with it? God damn it. Coo! Coo! Spare the jest, young lady! Oka-san used wing attack. It's super effective! God damn it. Coo! They'll rule the day when they cross Oka-san! He'll have them flayed, hanged, shot at dawn! He will! Thank you for the bits, by the way, Silver. God damn it! Coo! Oka-san! I skipped it, fuck! Oh, Jesus. And he's gone. He's a good runner, but what does pudding have to do with the track team? And so ended the first day of my second semester at St. Pigeon Nations. I think I want to choose a class council today. As you all know, this school doesn't require you to join any club. If you want, you can, but if you don't, then you're free to go home at school. Okay. God damn fucking Oko-san. Alright. Coo!
Oko-san, it's time for only the track team!
That's good. What about you, Shirigane?
Foolish question. I already hold a position here.
Oh, that's right. You became student president when you were admitted. Nepotism, ho! Don't we get to vote?
Wait, that was me that was talking. Whoops, sorry.
Just coming to school isn't enough for me. You have to take care of your mother on your own and all. I wonder what I should do.
Whoops. Why does Oka-san sound like Mr. TM cry?
Join the...
track team because Oka-san. Fuck, why not?
That's everyone, isn't it? Have fun!
When's the John Cena sexy high school? I don't know.
Oh, today's an elective day. What should I do? Attend...
Let's go abuse it because I like music. Oh, man. I don't know what's going on here. I don't know what's going on here, guys. Send fucking help.